You make much better bows than I do, though, Ricky. For sure.
Oh, you tassel, you got my bow as well. I forgot about that.
it's a good one. Didn't fucking hit me with it then.
Yeah, I don't know. Most of those were not crouched. Those crouch shots do the damage, right?
Yeah.
The thing I really dislike about PvP on public server is the amount of hackers. That shit is crazy.
Yeah.
Like they'll just reverse like your land claim blocks. They'll just build their way in and then just like have ESP see exactly where like your hidden chests are, dig those out, and then just leave you with nothing. It's like, what the fuck?
Yeah, public servers are pretty bullshit. That's why I wanted to make my own.
Well, it'd be cool to like pull off a good public server, you know?
Yeah, if I could get get some players.
Not that you're not doing that, it's just it'd be cool to have like a high population, well maintained.
Oh yeah, definitely. At the moment though, I just need to get people knowing about it. I think mine was a 431.
You guys have any idea how the struggle is for a vagabond in this game? Just like, I can't make anywhere my home and run my enemy. I've just been traveling with like an absolutely full inventory, just being like, I don't want to part with any of this shit, and then I find something better, and then I have to like throw that shit on the ground.
Did you get my knife as well?
Yeah.
I'm thinking, where's my knife? Oh, I lost that too.
Oh, nice. I love when you find zombies that are just like loaded to the fucking teeth with ammo.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Shit's like,
not
what?
Not finding it though. That's that I don't like.
Nah, dude. This one just had like 15 shotgun shells. I don't have a submachine gun yet, but got a handful of 10 mil. I know someone's got a shotgun. Still. Because they jumped in the fucking pit with it.
I see him, I see him!
Where is he? Tell, speak.
Speak words, bro! Ooh, that hurts. That hurts a lot. Oh, that hurts a lot. Jesus Christ. I'm out! No! No!
You kill him. Got nice.
All, got all my stuff.
Is that good, hunting good, rifle?
I'm just gonna grab it and fuck off. That's his backpack, right? Yes, fuck off. Right, so there's a helmet, there's a chest armor, military leg armor, iron gloves.
Not my iron gloves, buddy. Come on, let me have those. They were still a little bit warm from Ricky's body. Like.
Oh, you also got a nice pistol for me, but.
Aw, oh, man. Drew, oh, get the sniper rifle back.
Give him a sniper back.
No, I didn't get that.
Have you got 400 and some sniper in there?
Do things fall out of your hands in this game when you die?
It should do. Have you got 400 and some
sniper? It should, yeah. James.
No, I didn't get that. That means I might be shit, so aren't there?
Yes, Sally.
No, there isn't. That means it's got to be set up nearby. And has a bank.
Ah! Fuck you, Oliver! Fuck you! I knew you were out. I knew you was around.
When I got to that locked door, I was like,
we're holding my fault. Damn it!
Yeah, dude, I got a bed in your base, dude.
I picked a bed up, I don't know whose bed it was.
Well, someone's missing a bed, and I put mine down in its place.
Well, so, what, in this base?
Oh, dude.
No, you've not been in this base, so you must mean the other base. We've got his hunting rifle though, Joe. And it's a shit one. But it's a hunting rifle. Oh, I need a drink. Oh, you're telling me I won't drink all of that.
But yeah, once I got to that shut door, I was like, God damn it, guys.
Did you realize? Oh, yeah, because you put the ball double locked. I should have left it open, but then I thought, no. She'll come up behind me while I'm in my inventory.
It's been real nice with that vault door wide open. I thought it was a trap at first. I was going to go in.
So it's going to explode.
Well, no, I was expecting a door behind me to close and be like, hey, we got you now.
yeah, that would be a good idea. Oh, you can make prison doors in Alpha 16.
Pretty much.
That's going to be quite fun.
Oh, like barred ones? So you can mock them and stick your dick through the bars?
Whatever you want, my friend.
That's exactly what I want. It's like the unglory hole. I don't know, man. Come up with things as I go. Flash!
This is, I told you, this is so much more fun than just PvE. I've not got anything done these last couple of days.
But yeah, I don't know if you noticed when I was trying to run away from you, Ricky, I was like crouching, not hitting shift. I thought I was hitting shift, but I kept crouching. And I was like, God damn it. So I sat there standing and crouching like an idiot. It is so cold out this rain and I'm naked.
This is the part where you go air team style and build a cab in 2 minutes, right? I hope this one. Sliding door rotates on its side so you can have a sliding floor as a bridge.
Oh shit!
Oh what?
He's coming out of dirt. No, he's coming shit! He's gone up! The bastard's got my shit! Shoot him!
I can't! I'm gonna die!
Oh my god!
Fucking hell!
Damn, nice pistol. That's a lot of rounds, man.
You fucking love it. Where is it?
Fucking,
I can't see it.
Fuck you, Ollie. Fuck you.
But who goes out with 50 fucking rounds?
We need to make this show. Have you noticed that we can't get into the box? I like the fact we're safe here. We just can't leave. And you saw the thing go down and you step one step off at bridge and you just collapse. And your bag just dropped down. We're like, oh, bye, Joe. Nice knowing you. Oh, I can't even make it. Can I have these vitamins, Jerry?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm being chased by a bear. This is not good. What the fuck? Did you just summon a bear on me? Is that what you did?
Yeah, man.
Jesus Christ. Luckily, the shotgun can take care of bears. All this... But seriously, where'd you find such a nice pistol, dude?
I found it in a shitter.
Fuck.
If anyone's got a rocket, fucking blow the shit up out of us all now. No! No!
I'm fucking Eldra, you are an absolute mong.
I survived. Did we lose it all?
Oh, fuck me! You fucking shit me up!
You guys shooting each other now?
Pilot was so. Gems.
Ah, it's so cold. Are you guys super cold, or is it just because I'm naked?
No, I'm pretty cold. It's probably because you're naked. Like, yeah, I don't like it too much on me, because if I die, then he's got ammo, so... We ask...
Well, come out with some clothes. Just come out with some clothes. That's all I want.
You got a
like an umbrella?
Well, I didn't realise there was fucking shitloads of meds in there, so I'm just going to retrieve them all so he can't get to them. Yeah, that's
He's set up somewhere near. With a little bank.
Isn't that obvious?
Well, if I had a little base, don't you think I'd be in there not freezing to death?
Well, you're not here.
Am I not? I see a couple guys up top.
Sure, that better be you.
Where?
Yeah, that's definitely you.
Yeah.
We can't hurt each other anymore.
Why not? Because you're friends?
Yeah.
That's some bull honky.
That is.
It is because we could have shot me, well, fuck me up with that shotgun, didn't we?
I would have done, yeah, you would have been well dead. Well, I didn't know if he saw me. And I just saw someone walking through with a fucking sniper. And I'm like, not sniper, fucking crossbow. And I'm like, could have stole yours. I'm not taking that chance.
Yeah, well,
Flash! Whoa!
Yeah, Joe, I'm getting... No, shit, that's useful.
Yeah.
That would have been dangerous, wouldn't it? If I left that there, I found that.
Hang on, Ricky.
Yeah?
Where I'm looking.
You bastard.
Where is he? I can't see.
Well, he's in this direction, that's what I mean.
You bastard. Who do I have to thank for my death?
Oh,
Oof.
Did you get him?
Yes,
yeah.
Got... Go get his bag, quick. He's on.
You go for it. I have no idea
where it was. Where? I don't know where it was.
I think it might have dropped.
Dropped from where?
The up fucking
top,
roof.
The farm.
It might have dropped down to the deck.
Oh, nice fucking gun, my friend. Nice purple gun.
Are you all passing around my pistol, my friend? Yeah, it's a pistol. Anyway, I set a gun to start this. I'm sat with a crossbow. You don't fucking know it.
I'm pretty sure I got that gun off Ricky anyways.
No, the purple one wasn't mine. Oh, no, I did have a purple.
No,
yeah,
no,
you did.
It was my 550 pistol.
No, dude, I picked that up off you, Ricky.
Ricky
had that for a long time.
No, no, this one was mine then. Because, I don't know, I didn't steal yours.
The 549
would
have found them like there too.
Ah, it might be yours then. I might, I don't know then. No, you killed Joe first. You've only killed me once.
You just took off it in the last time we killed him. And got all the ammo for it as well.
I don't remember that. He's lying, Ricky. Take it for yourself.
Kelly.
It looks Kelly.
Kelly.
Tonight, Matthew, I'm going to be.
Hello.
Hello.
Where is it?
South. Pretty sure you're south.
It's a lie. This is code for something. It's like, follow me or something.
Fucking hell, Jack.
No, I've got all his clothes as well. They were complaining about not
damn it.
Much clothes.
Did you get those 50 shotgun shells too?
No. No, no.
You guys are like not picking up everything I'm dropping.
Yeah, no, because my sniper rifles go missing.
That's strange.
He's bluffing.
Yeah, next time we build, do a public server, Joe, we shouldn't build a base next to another base where they can hide out and stay alive for a bit and wait for us to be vulnerable and then come in for attack. Especially when... I'm surprised you didn't break into any of these chests that were like...
I know. I thought I'd leave them though. It's just too vicious.
Nah.
Gotta have some standards.
No, I think you just didn't think about it.
What's that?
I think you just didn't think about it.
What?
Did you get
break open a
yeah,
bunch
I
of
left,
stuff?
I left it open, no, I didn't know.
Fucking hell, you shit me up then, Ricky. I thought that was him again.
You've got a bedroll down, haven't you, Joe? For the flag.
Oh, my skill in athletics is now 52 after doing nothing.
Could you catch him up, Sammy? Because I'm a little bit busy. Don't know which guy you mean. I've been talking pretty quiet though. Oh, is it? It didn't come up with a player name, that's right. I thought I heard you outside and I'm like, who the fuck's that? That might be all of it, so I'd be quiet. Is that you, yeah?
Quick, get across the fucking bridge, you dickhead.
Oh, shit, I'm closing it. I'm closing it. Don't go over here.
I'm surprised how good you guys have been with that.
That's what you, the first shot when you got me. And there's no way around, and you had about 10 seconds, you can just go into this, and you shot the fuck out of anyone who came near you.
Yeah, this is the scoreboard here, but I just see Oliver's been pretty busy. I died 8 times on Hard Night. This base did not last. I've made some...
We shouldn't have him in chat, because we can't use any tactics at all, but it's so much funnier.
it is so much funnier.
Even each other's fucking reaction when you get shot. Being like, fuck!
There we go, my outfit's now complete, I've got fucking shades.
Oh, did you have a purple pickaxe? Oh, wait.
No, dude.
Did I not what have for you?
No, he would have taken that from Joe.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
No, I never had it. Like, I never picked it up off nobody.
Thief.
Well, yes, I'm a thief, but, like, I didn't take it.
Ah, shit. Shit, I'm stuck. Shit. I don't think it's not right.
Be careful, Ricky. I think he's active in there.
That's cool. It's cool. I'm there.
Yeah, Ricky. How you doing?
I personally think. He's squatting up there, but I'm not sure.
Squatting?
Can't say that I'm fucking.
Joe, you see where I'm looking?
Oh, there, give me a sec.
I think he's set up over there.
Nah, I've been in chat.
You I sure? That. Oh, you think he's there? I need form, folks.
Mm-hmm. Right, we really do need to sort storage out. I'm literally just dumping shit. I've literally got everything from over that, over his old base. You know, little bits that I thought, oh, I'll move it later. Yeah, I don't want him getting hold of it, so yeah, I've moved it now. Is anyone out? Oh, that's you, isn't it, Joe? Are you next to a wooden mine, Joe? No, we're not shooting at each other for no reason. Oliver's trying to, Oliver's killing us, and
that definitely wasn't where I thought, guys.
Damn, Ricky!
What?
Joe, behind you!
Where?
Oh no! No, he's running across. He's running across, actually. So he's gone east from where you thought he was. So Ollie is the black guy.
He's saying about me, I'm jumping.
Yeah, keep going, he's there. Ricky, eyes on where I'm looking.
I'll lead him back.
Just put a marker where he is and share it. Don't say anything, just put a marker on it and share it with allies only. Not everyone's allies.
Oh, brilliant. Oh, just found a... found a gun.
Why is that brilliant?
Because I don't have to waste other guns.
Go check the house that I thought that you were in mode. There were guns set in there. Very close.
Want to use? Just keep an eye out for the rifle.
He was running across there.
Are you sure you
wouldn't
look at me?
Have you put this mark on?
Wait, are you the black guy, Joe?
I don't know.
Look at your character.
Look at your fucking compass. Is it if it's Joe or not?
Yeah,
I
have
to say,
long hair,
yeah, wait, were you the black guy, Joe? Seriously?
Yeah.
Fuck's sake.
I think I was screaming, you know. Oh, is that on someone else's?
That's someone else's screamer, not mine.
Yeah, I think Oliver's got the screamer. Look for the screamer! Look for the screamer! I don't see anything. You can't be nearby. But you get for not playing
this bitch is screaming for bears.
This is screaming for bears, yeah.
Like, literally, two black bears have shown up.
Oh, yeah, they do that. Zombie bears.
What I dislike most about right now is how fucking cold it is. Mm. It's so cold. Oof. Not good.
Spotted him! Northwest!
Northwest.
Serpentine! Serpentine!
Go, go, go! Which bit is he on? The grassy area or the desert bit?
They've scattered! Run!
Hey, okay, James is kicking our ass at this.
He's going up the hill. Lost visual then.
Kelly has left the game! Yeah. Kelly has left the game!
Go ahead.
Drop everything that's good out here behind this bush and keep riding!
Go find that bush!
You in this bush? This bush?
That is a good idea.
Oh man, dude, nice hit. I hit behind that like tiny shitty bush and I was like, no way did he see me. And if he did, he wouldn't risk the shot hitting the bush.
We get you.
Oh dude, I'm like about dead.
I wish I had a sniper.
I do.
Oh, that's lame.
I think I've already killed him if I look through it.
Visibility's now getting a bit shit, isn't it?
What's that?
Visibility's getting shit.
Oh, yeah.
So, I reckon he made the beeline over the hill. Because there's no way he's coming back. Not on that low elf.
That's the case.
Go left a bit, Ricky, and then cover that flank. Because then there's no way you can get around.
Yeah, I'm getting in.
And the only way you can get me is if I completely miss him, just come straight back down.
Flash! Wow! King of the impossible!
Okay! Stop it. He's got the shit. He's got a crossbow. He's got a crossbow.
Flash! Wow! King of the universe! Dude, you walked right past me up on that hill.
Joe, what did you give him?
Joe, what'd you give me?
He's just gone AFK.
Jesus fucking rage quit.
Now it gets fun with no visibility.
Anyone want a spike club schematic?
No, I've already got one.
Cause too bad. Raise your head. My weapon smithing is now level 15. Pretty cool, huh? 15?
Right, I'm just gonna go for a quick pace. I'll be back in a moment.
Don't leave me with Joe!
He's got his headphones up. Oh, have you got one in? I'm just gonna mute Mike, I'll be back.